hues of every tint of tune. Enchanting chant of women singers. Habitual joy to harp sound in the plain south of the cloud of silver. There is no grief for treason. There is the favored haunt of pleasure. No taunt, threat, or malediction. But sweet of music strikes the ear.
Happiness, no more, be sad. Happiness, I'm not. Thank you. Good evening, Los Angeles, California. It's very nice to be back in this room again. It's very nice to see so many smiling faces tonight. We'll soon change that. Okay, now, tonight we hope to take you on a little journey of different musical dimensions, and to do that, it's our great pleasure to introduce lots of new friends throughout the night. To begin with, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to two guys that you probably already well know. Would you welcome again to Los Angeles, California, on bass guitar, Mr. Charlie Jones. And with him, inseparably, the patriarch of New Age learning on drums, Mr. Michael Lee. We're also very flattered and honored to have with us another patriarch, a founder member of one of the most important British bands, perhaps the last important British band to affect America. Would you welcome on guitar from The Cure, Mr. Paul Thompson?
Thank you.
still the old crowd. Now I'm precious boy. Don't speak like that. I will only love you more. It's not true. Stay away. I'm turning on the light. Stubborn.
Thank you.
to walk inside by side with them. Devil marks every step. Snow dries back the fruit that smells. We got to do my homework. Beware of steel, it's by the truth. To build a dream for me and you, yeah. The truth of man's when I walk on. You know, in olden days, when they put a man in jail, if he didn't come up with a little money, they may hang him on the gallows pole.
Take it to some shit in my heart. Set it for the line.
Thank you very much. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great pleasure to introduce to you a gentleman who's been traveling with us now for 3 months. And maybe for the first time in LA, certainly in this scenario, we present with his 11th century French instrument called a hurdy-gurdy. Would you please welcome Mr. Nigel Eaton?
I'm gonna make it.
And hurdy-gurdy, Mr. Nigel Eaton. Well, here's a song that Nigel plays mandolin on, and so we do it quite regularly now. And it smells of vinyl. Just the blink of an eye, Jimmy and I travelled together to some of the more remarkable and dramatic places on this planet. We travelled together and we wrote songs to celebrate our journeys and our experiences. This was one of the first songs that began, however articulately, to explain what it was like. Fantastic. Wonderful. Nice to be back. Thank you. Well, folks, as the night moves along, it's time to introduce you to brand new keyboard player. Guys, joined us recently. Incredible script writer, screenplay writer. Would you welcome, with the Los Angeles Symphony Orchestra, Mr. Ed Shermer. By, you may, you know, don't know that we've all had a preoccupation with music from other cultures beyond Detroit and further east still. It's a great honor for us to be able to work with musicians from other cultures, bringing a richness to the music which we never really dreamed of all those years ago. So tonight it's a special honor to bring to Los Angeles for the first time some of the finest musicians from North Africa. Would you give a warm LA welcome from Cairo, Egypt, the Egyptian pharaohs.
Once told me, you got love, you ain't lonely. Scott! To the bar, to the bar, to get
Ladies and gentlemen, please, the orchestras. Thanks a lot, Los Angeles. Big smile tonight.
Keep away.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand and a big smile for the orchestras. Ibrahim, your chest! Uh-oh! I'll kiss ahead! Thank you very much, Ella. It's great to see such happy people in such a happy town. Nice to be back. Hey, look, it's Nigel! See you again, one day, goodbye.